Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This week's video's announcements are sponsored by the U.S. Navy.
This isn't an audition, or the road trip you took to the coast. And it's far from those weekend camping trips. It's nothing like a district track meet. Bagging groceries at the corner store, or crashing a party with your friends. Out here, it's not where the sea takes you, but who it makes you. Get up to a $40,000 bonus when you start today.
Good morning, Mustangs. Today is Friday, May 6th. I'm Austin, and these are your Dobson announcements. ASU is offering a free engineering summer program for junior and senior students. To apply, stop by the bulletin board outside Ms. Benda's classroom, B207, for more information. The website to apply is listed on their flyer.
Juliana.
You guys should join this class.
You have an opportunity to help out. It's really fun.
Hi, my name is Nayeli, and I'm a senior at Dobson. I get to learn a lot from them, and they get to learn a lot from me.
My favorite thing about this class is the people.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Frida, and I think everybody should join this class.
Sports Medicine Club will be hosting sports physicals for the year 2022-2023 school year
on Thursday, May 12th from 2:30 to 5 in the gym for $10. Cash is preferred, and there is a $1 upcharge for credit or debit cards at GoFan.com.
All proceeds go to the Sports Medicine Club. Physical forms can be found on the AIA or Dobson Athletics website or in the front office with Ms. Ginty. Please contact Ms. Dieter if you have any questions. There will be open gyms for volleyball starting May 13th from 4 to 6 in the main gym. These open gyms will be on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and will end July 1st. Come out and bring your friends. Here are the upcoming Mustang birthdays.
Those are your Dobson announcements. Have a great day in the land of the Mustangs.